Let's give this streaming thing a try. Normally, I'm so used to having complete control over my Skyrim, it's nerve-wracking at the thought of... If I mess something up, it's not gonna be... I can't just edit it out. So... It's more of a test. I won't be disappointed if nobody shows up. That's how we get it working. Cool. Okay. Fit screen. Said you like that for sure. I'll catch up with him later on. It's been a while since I played this game, since I got that big, massive update. So, it seems fascinating, seems interesting. They put an awful lot of work into some prestige system, some season system to keep players playing. Oh, bit of a spotty framerate right off. It's a little spotty. Well, we'll give it a shot anyway. Missions. Yeah. I'll give this one a shot because I'm unsure of it. There's a new player in Hoxus, an unknown mining company. It's prospecting this part of the galaxy. Sabotage it. Okay. Sure, why not? Let's give it a shot. See how it goes. Fungus bog. Host public. let's start with dangerous. It's been a while since I played the game. I think I'm also gonna switch to driller. Fueled up and raring to go. I have that cryo launcher for... What am I doing? I'm forgetting the most important thing. The buff bear isn't all that good, and I don't know what to get now. Ah, wasting time just getting Glyphid Slammer. Mostly want to wait one or two moments just for someone to come along.
Rock and stone to the bone!
That's a real good voice line you got there, dwarf. Of all the dialogue choices you say, pick this one. Hey Laura, hey Spider. Yeah, this is just a first time sort of thing. I'm not too sure how well it'll go, but we'll just give it a shot. Fingers crossed it goes well. Now then, the driller is my favorite class because you get this cryo launcher, cryo flamethrower sort of thing. And I love this thing, because you get to do the energy ball thing. And of course you do the drills. Alright.
Leave those dwarfs behind!
frame rate isn't looking that bad. And along comes another guy. Have we made it down? Yes, we have. Nice. Oh, I just love the driller's explosive packs. Oh, why him? You did. Sorry if the frame rate's bad. I probably should go tweak my settings, but I'd spend ages doing that. Aw. Oh. Where did I throw those things? Oops. Sorry, Luke, bud. Thanks, Griffy Basement. Thanks, Spider. I would actually... it's debatable if I'd want a VMod like that in this game. Normally people have a reservation for male boar. Oh, there's so much resource down here. Maybe if there was female dwarves, I'd say yes to that. But, oh, you can fix it. Nice. Maybe if there's female dwarves. DRG stands for Deep Rock Galactica. A game about four or one dwarves jumping into some space rock to collect minerals and do various objectives. Team-based first-person shooter. I just like it because I don't think I've actually met a single toxic player yet. Oh, hello. Oh, this guy's coming for it. Ooh, little rocks. They usually mean there's some goodies. The little glowy rocks. to my mask. Everywhere. Come on, let me hear that sweet pop sound. Gimme. Mine. Now then, where's the other salvaged mule? Ooh, I got nine. Get out of here. I got nine of those mushroom things. Let's plop them in here.
Well done. Secondary objective completed.
Oops. Yep. I shouldn't enjoy that, but I just do. Oh, was that the oppressor? Oppressor banging. Damn. Where's the other one? Is it over there? Nah, that's the fixed one. Oops. Drunken Dragon, I think that's my favorite thing about the game. I don't know how they managed to get so much hype just from saying rock and stone so much, but I just love it. Where's the other? Ah, I think I see it over there. Is that? No, it's a mushroom. BD found it. Nice. Oops, I think the engineer fell. Yeah, let's go on down and grab him. Happens to the best of us. Could have easily happened to me. Let's get these legs up here. Nice, engineer knows what's up.
Everyone, I'll get some attention.
Rock and roll and stone.
We rock.
There we go. Now we're getting somewhere. There we go, nice little way down.
Great to have you on board. By
Nine Tails. DRG stands for Deep Rock Galactica. It's just a little game I want to give a shot of. It's a fun one.
The fiendish technology makes Molly constantly get in the way.
Let's have a look-see, shall we?
Never.
What's the button? There you go. got all our side mission stuff, our primary mission stuff done. Let's get started with this. Yeah, one of the things I wanted to mention is I don't quite think I'll stream any of the Skyrim 4 stuff live because a lot can go wrong as I'm playing it, and that tends to cause me just a little bit of stress. So what I think I'll do is I'll stick to just keeping it recording wise, because I do enjoy that, and if you do have any questions about that, let us know and I'll try and explain. Because, yeah, even just doing this alone is stressful but fun. Little spikes of anxiety. But nah, I've had worse. I hope the framerate isn't too... Whoops. I hope the framerate isn't too bad. Because that's what I started to notice the first thing when I started. Obviously streaming is taxing on the system, but I didn't expect the framerate to be this kind of choppy. But I can manage it. Oh, I love the dwarves' insults. They're always just so great. Oops. Sorry, Hawaiian shirt. Come here, Steve. I have a perk that lets me charm one of them into joining us. And they call him Steve. Always Steve.
Fuel cells have arrived. Get them connected to the drop pod.
Well, time to do what drillers do best. Oh, that crushed me. Yes, it will. I made a Did I hear a rocket? Oops. Oh, well, he's placing the pipe. That's not moving anymore. One less maggot in the world. Prep the fuel cells for charge sequence. Oh yeah. That's it, that's...
Fuel cells charging.
Oops, let's get into the ring. Ooh, that's a big one. Oh, this is a terrible spot. They're just off and right down on top of us.
Oh!
a warden up there somewhere. Deep rock gurgle. I like the sound of that. I mean, if you think about it, caves would have an amazing kind of, you know, echo going on in them. Imagine just bringing a really fizzy beer down to a mine. Yeah, freeze, sucker. Oh, hello. Here, hold this for me. Oh shit, what the hell happened there? Everyone got downed. What? What happened? Why did everyone get downed? No, bad touch. I don't like being grabbed. I'm the one that's supposed to do the grabbing. If you catch me, Drew. You know what I mean? Where's that dude's head on the right? Wasn't even there for a moment. Oops, that's me on the left there. So this is the new screen. I'm liking it.
Job done. Keep at it and you'll meet.
Now then. I'm gonna give a quick dive into the graphic settings, lower things. Cause my frame rate isn't normally this bad. Shot people. Everyone else's mission? What's this? I was kinda hoping everyone would have a similar mission. What's mission to do now? I'm gonna do your mission because it's a short enough quick one. I don't even know whose mission it is. More kite. Let me turn that resolution scale up just a bit. Oh, hey Johnny. OST. I'm just trying something which I'd never considered doing. Just a streaming. Well, let's give this a shot. See, this has me completely out of my comfort zone, because normally I'm so used to just recording Skyrim gameplay and having the ability to edit it, edit out parts I don't want people to see. But with this, it's like if I make a mistake, it's there for everyone to see. So it's a little nerve-wracking, but still fun. I thought I'd just give it a shot. probably find something better to do. But I'm enjoying this one. I'll probably just do this mission and then pack it in, head off then, and watch stuff. How are you downed? How can you don't leave? Don't just leave because you got downed. Oh joy. Where's this dude? Yes. Onto here. Alright, fuck it. Let's use the instant revive. Grabbed an egg already. Oh, he's grabbed two eggs. Where'd Molly go? Okay, cool. Oops, another one. Ah, come on. I wanna get the thing.
Attention, you miner inbound.
Thing. Ah, cool. And the other one's normally somewhere else. Whoa, that's bad, dudes. Who did Molly Vaughn? I think I forgot what I've already said. I think I was just questioning how a guy could get down so quickly when he literally just started the level. Nice. Ah, oh, I missed the ceremonial hammer smashing. Did I just get anything? Did I get? Well, I already do have the glyphid. Trophy hunter for the minigun. I can just see something green looming over there. Let's go get it. Whoops. I fell. I think that's the final egg.
Down it goes!
Oops. Power right in your mouth. Hey, tell me if anyone's in the chat there. Does my frame rate look okay? I'm just getting a little few stutters. I should probably play the game on like full screen or something. Now then, I've been keeping my eye on you. No, wait. Mine, come to Papa. Where are you? Come on, you're here somewhere. Ah, there you are. Go away, it's mine. I love what he says with this. Just want to get into a stable place. Go leaving now.
Thank you, brother. You're a true friend.
I chose a random scout over a block of gold. Where's Molly? For gurgling stone. Well, one of the voice lines when you drink beer, and I kind of love this one, he shouts something like, "Get in my belly," as he's drinking the beer, and I just think that's just so funny. From my kind of perspective, from a boar perspective, it's just like, oh, I mean, he's saying he wants to get the drink into his belly, but to me it means something completely different. Yeah, need to grab two more mushrooms and then we'll finish off the mission. Ooh. Something green glowing there? Ha ha ha. You'll never get away from me. I've played Minecraft. A lot of Minecraft.
Right.
Where are you, glowing green imp? Around here somewhere. I'm about 2 seconds away from- oh, there you are. Nice, thanks for that spider. I was just wondering about the framer, because it is stugger, considering just a little bit for me. And if I can sort it, I will. Some Yeah, one of my favorite things about this game is I have yet to meet someone that's actually toxic.
Yeah, that's
great. I've yet to meet someone that's actually toxic. The players are just always friendly and helpful. Like, I know that guy just did it there, but you never have, like, a team of four and someone double dips from the ammo supply. Because you only get four uses out of it. And if someone takes two lots of ammo, someone's going to be running out of ammo soon. Now, who's this drop pod appearing? Stuffish will do the driller thing. This is a driller's job right here, it's just to drill a straight line towards the drop pod. Every time, I always pop out the drill end of it. Actually, come here, you'll become my Steve. You'll see why I throw my axes down.